Like lines and like colors, shapes can be expressive. And here we just have to pause and look at how we make these associations. Perfectly centered geometric shapes, like a circle or square, we associate with perfection, but also with stability. Less perfectly regular geometric shapes, like oval.